God is good all the time. God is good. So for today's video, we have a vloggity vlog, and today I'm taking you guys with me on my little maintenance day. I'm not like, I say little because I'm literally only doing my nails and my hair, and that's it. And then later I have a surprise for you guys, which is actually amazing. But anyway, right now it is about 9 o'clock, and my workday starts at 9 o'clock, so I'm gonna do a couple of things for work that are urgent. Yeah, I'm gonna do some work, and then my appointment I think is at like 10:30, so I'm gonna go do my nails. And hi guys. Okay, so obviously I haven't really spoken to you guys properly. That's because my camera died when I was filming the intro, and then I realized that my battery wasn't charging when I tried to charge it and then film again. It's just like the morning got away from me. It's been a mess. But I've done my nails. I've done the smoke white, which is like kind of cute. This lady is coming to me and she's gonna want money out of my bag. You know what? I don't like this. Anyway, she's coming to my stupid window. I hate these people with all of my heart and all of my soul. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go do my hair now, and the lady said that she's kind of busy, so I'm gonna have to wait for her. Which is not gonna be fun, but I can get some work done in that interaction. And then I still have my surprise for you guys later, which I'm gonna go to after I do my hair. I'm listening to Taylor Swift also, because Taylor Swift dropped, and my girl, love her. Anyway, yeah, I need to buy data so I can call this lady, because I don't know where salon is. So yeah, let me talk to this lady before she gets annoyed with me. So I know I haven't spoken to you since I think that was the last time I spoke to you guys, and that is because literally I was literally so starved after I left the salon. I got home and I was like stuffing my face the whole time, so there was literally no time. And then at some point we got load shedding. I know I was supposed to show you guys my little surprise, but obviously there just wasn't time, because I didn't expect a leave out to take as long as it did. I think I got there at 1, I left there at 5. I didn't expect it to take that long. I thought at most it was going to take like 3 hours, not more than that. But obviously it took longer than I anticipated, and you guys are just going to have to wait another day to see my surprise. But obviously it's not gonna feel like that for you guys, because the next shot that you guys are gonna see is my surprise. But for me, it's gonna be a couple of days, actually gonna be like a week, because I'm going to the surprise again next week, Thursday. So I mean, I feel like you guys would have seen it on the title already, so it doesn't really make sense for me to be like, surprise. But anyway, I'm gonna be going to my property. Can I call it my title deed? Because that's where I have the title deed. I'm gonna be going to it on Thursday, and I'm gonna show you guys the place. I'm gonna show you guys the house tour. Yeah, I'm so excited for you guys to see it. But anyway, my couch just got here, actually, while we got load shedding. So let me show you guys. It's actually here.
I've already like put stuff on it because I'm like packing because I'm going to see my brother. But I am so obsessed. I'm gonna insert how this couch looked and the final results. I'm so impressed because I literally did not trust the people that were doing it. And it literally, guys, it feels so, this couch feels so good. I'm so obsessed. But you'll see it properly when it's at my place, obviously, because this is not where it's supposed to be. And I feel like you can kind of tell. But anyway, while we're here, I literally have so many. I'm going to do like, what do you call this? I'm going to do an unboxing because I have so many things that I've bought for my place, like, throughout the time that I've been here. So watch out for my little unboxing. I'm so excited. Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to another day of this vlog. And as I said to you guys, I have a very, very, very big surprise for you guys. And that is that obviously I bought a place. It feels so weird to even say. It's crazy. I'm actually filming two vlogs in one day, so if you see me looking the exact same in another vlog, just know. But yeah, I am actually about to go pick up the keys. I am going to give you guys a little house tour. Yeah, I'm very excited. I'm very excited and I'm very grateful. And yeah, I think let's go. It's so weird. I own a home. Oh my god. But anyway, yeah, let's go. Like, I was trying to keep it together while I was driving here because, like, I just had tears in my eyes and I was like, I can't fucking ruin my makeup. My house hasn't seen me yet. But anyway, yeah, I'm here. I'm gonna call the agent and find out where he is. I'm so excited. My sister's gonna come as well. She said she'd come like around 4. So I'll work from the apartment and wait for her. But let me go before they start thinking I'm an intruder.
But I'm not.
So I just wanted to come on here because I realized in my editing that after the scene I skipped through to the next day, and also in that next day I don't really give like proper context of the day. So I wanted to come on here and kind of like bring everything together so that it's not as confusing or as weirdly transitioned as it is. But basically my sister and I came to the apartment, we collected the keys together, we toasted away, and we called all our family members to kind of like show them the apartment. And after that we drove down the road and we went to Ocean Basket to have dinner. More celebrations happened, a lot of drinking. But yeah, I am super grateful and I'm super like happy. I don't know why God has so much favor over my life, but he really does, and I will forever be grateful for that. Anyway, so the next scene that you guys see was basically me the next day. We had gone to go shoot a bride campaign for work and I thought it would be fun to take you guys with me. Unfortunately, I wasn't really active on that day, like in terms of like vlogging, but I do have some footage that I did not want to leave unused. So I hope that you guys do enjoy that, even though it's kind of like a little bit. But yeah, so enjoy the rest of the vlog.
Hey guys, I am taking you guys to work with me. I thought it would be fun because I am going on a shoot for the day. So I thought that'd be cute to take you guys with me. Then yeah, basically my day is just gonna be work. I did have a meeting in like probably a minute because it's almost 9 o'clock. So I'm gonna take that here at home and I'm gonna make myself coffee and then I'm gonna make my way to the shoot. Hey guys, I don't know if you guys can see me, but it is 5 o'clock and I am going home. I'm sorry if this wasn't very much informative or like me speaking. That is because I'm just too shy and you guys will probably never get a video of me speaking while I'm at work and being like, hey guys, I'm at work now and what I'm doing, because I'm just too shy. And I feel like people are gonna think I'm a kid more than they already think I'm a kid. Right now I'm gonna drive home and I think it's my day to cook. Definitely gonna get home late, so my sister's definitely gonna be annoyed, but it's okay. The sun is sunning. It's sunning right now. But anyway, bye guys.